don't. Look, we can't
make this up.
You think I don't know what you're feeling, Beth? For God's sake, I lived in the house with him for 16 years while he abused us, while emotionally and physically, and he raped you. Mom.
Why are your hands all shaky? You're not afraid of Carl, are you?
Oh, no. Heavens, I'm not afraid of Carl, honey. It's just I didn't want to spill any of your yummy tea.
Oh, thank you.
Just maybe. You did call out to Olivia. Maybe all of a sudden when you thought she could fall and that baby could die, it would be your responsibility.
Would you leave me alone?
No, if it was your responsibility and you realized it's a good thing, Lizzie.
Why do you care about me now? You didn't care when Mom and Dad broke up and you went out with that slut Olivia.
That's not true.
You don't believe me. You'll believe Mom and you'll believe Olivia, but you won't believe a word that comes out of my mouth.
That's not so.
Yeah, well, you better believe this. If you don't get me out of here, something's gonna happen really horrible, Nana.
Well, I know we're both worried about the way she's taking her father's death, but I'm really worried about something else. I think there's a possibility that she's the one.
She's the one what?
That killed Philip? Mom! Lizzie loved Philip. She adored him. I know she adored him, but she was also terrified of him when he abducted her. I'm just saying that I am terrified. It is a possibility, isn't it?
Lizzie. Smile. You have to come with me and see your mother. I mean it. We have to stop this wedding.
No. I already talked to Mom and Granddad. They're going through with the wedding.
Beth can't want to marry Alan.
I don't know what to tell you. If it bothers you that much, pretend you're watching someone else's wedding.
Stop it. Don't start crying on me now. I'm only going away for a week.
I know, sweetie, but you're going to California, and that is so far away. And they have earthquakes out there. They have mudslides out there. I'm sorry. I'm being silly. You're grown up. You have a career. Did you remember your toothbrush?
Yes, Mama, I did.
You did, honey. I think God decided to make a perfect person just as an experiment. Someone who was talented and funny and kind and smart and beautiful.
Gee, I'd really like to meet this person.
And then I think God said, I'm going to give this wonderful little soul to Lillian Raines, just to show her what's possible. And if she messes up, this child will grow up to be whole and happy.
Mama, you didn't mess up.
Beth.
The reason I always felt that I could make it, that I could get through anything, is because of you. Because of what I saw every time I looked into your eyes.